guys. So this is a thing I did for the New Orleans class. So it's just ink outlined with watercoloring inside. And I'm pretty much sure because every day we rode past this oil refinery, and almost every day there's this large flame coming out of it. And it just sparked a lot of questions amongst us ESRM students, and a lot of interest as to why this is allowed or why this still exists.
So for 13 years going, we never ever saw flames that big ever in all the years and trips we've been there. What's the title of your piece?
I don't know, like prehistoric technologies.
Okay, good. I like that. Question mark. Good. Excellent.